I'm Jennifer Echols and Nicole. We are members of Culture Changing Christian Worship Center, where our pastor is Pastor Carl Day out of Philadelphia and Montclair. And really, we've been doing this. This is our third time participating with Covenant House's sleepout, but we've also volunteered at Covenant House and Nancy's Place. And this is just such a great cause for me. Personally, I don't understand what it is to be homeless, but my heart goes out to anybody, especially young children and adults, young adults who are in this situation. And it means so much. Like, we are to be givers, we are to be helpers, and we're supposed to love everybody. And this is really the epitome of what Jesus has taught. So we're just trying to do things that embody our beliefs.
Absolutely. And it's a personal cause for me as well, as I've experienced times of not this severe homelessness, but displacement. I thank God that I had my family with me at the time, so it was a group of us, not just me by myself. So I can only imagine how severe this is to just go through alone and in the extreme weather and the cold and the heat and the dark and, you know, broad daylight where people can see you. So I can only imagine how much this would take, you know, as a toll on someone. So to sleep out for just one night when I can, thank God, go home to a nice warm home, apartment, bed, and, you know, have all of the amenities that I'm used to, it, sleeping out for one night is no issue at all, especially when it's for such a great cause.
Yeah. And we have the luxury now to even bundle up and do things that people who really are displaced and homeless don't have the opportunity to do.